To the men whose mission in life is to blast out the batsman with sheer speed, inflicting fear before the planned execution, propelling the ball with such velocity that a batsman's reaction could be no more than instinctive. The assassins, the physical men of cricket, the fast men.